Bacon soda with maple syrup. I feel like we have to try it. It says that this was made by Lester Fixon. I want a warrant out for your arrest. You should be under the jail. In the beginning, it's not bad. It tastes like regular soda, but then the aftertaste comes and you just get that fake maple syrup taste and literally doesn't leave my mouth. I don't know anyone that would like this. This is definitely Black Air Force energy, and I want to wear white.